Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. So guys, on today's video, let us explore the Honorable John Michuki Memorial National Park. Guys, this place was officially opened by His Excellency Uhuru Kenyatta on Friday, 14th August 2020. The John Michuki National Memorial Park was formerly known as Mazingira Park. The park is named after the late Environment and Natural Resource Minister, Honorable John Michuki. One amazing thing about this park, guys, is that it was previously a dump site and is now a relaxation park. Imagine. Then, guys, there is also fresh running water. There are these available seats in the park. So guys, that's it for today. Yeah, so don't forget to subscribe, give it a thumbs up and comment. Tell me what you think of this place, then tell me if you love flowers as I do. Yeah, thanks so much for watching.